In the time it takes to watch this 30-second video, someone will lose their life to hepatitis. It could be your parent, your partner, your child. It could be you. But it doesn't have to be this way. There is a cure for hepatitis C, a vaccine and effective treatment for hepatitis B. 9 out of 10 people with hepatitis don't know they have it. Don't wait. Get tested. It could save your life. Hepatitis can't wait.
The 28th of July 1821, Peru gains independence from Spain. The 28th of July 1858, first use of fingerprints as a means of identification is made by Sir William James Herschel of the Indian Civil Service. The 28th of July 1858, French photographer and balloonist Gaspard Félix Donacon, known by the pseudonym Nagar, takes the first airborne photo, in a balloon, of French village of Petit-Bessita 80 meters in the air. The 28th of July 1914, Austria-Hungary decides against mediation and declares war on Serbia, first declaration of war of World War I. On July 28, 1933, a Western Union operator named Lucille Lips sang, "Happy Birthday" to Rudy Valley. Mr. Valley later recalled the episode as a funny stunt by the publicity people, although Western Union recalls it as the first singing telegram. July 28, 1934, Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya and Bapuji AIIM formed the Congress Nationalist Party. The 28th of July 1943, World War II, Operation Gomorrah, the Royal Air Force bombed Hamburg, Germany, causing a firestorm that killed 42,000 German civilians.
Bombers of the 8th United States Air Force, taking off from air drones in England, continue their round-the-clock devastation of war plants in Nazi Germany. In broad daylight, mighty squadrons roar across the North Sea. Over Hamburg, Germany's principal seaport and number one war center, tons of bombs rain from the skies. Aerial photographs show the results. 7 square miles of Hamburg's war industries, docks, military installations, flattened and in ruins. Water mains, gas and electric plants destroyed. Hamburg as a war center, a base for submarines, is virtually wiped off the map. Battling their way home, machine gunners blast enemy fighter planes from the skies. Return of the squadrons. Jagged, gaping holes in many a bomber testify to the intensity of the futile Nazi defense. Even as a wounded Yankee gunner is borne from his ship, RAF ground crews are making ready night raiders to continue the assault.
The 28th of July 1945, physicist Rene Schreiber and Lieutenant Colonel Pierre de Silva arrive on the Pacific island of Tinian with the plutonium core used to assemble the Fat Man bomb used in the bombing of Nagasaki on August 9. The 28th of July 1945, elevator girl Betty Lou Oliver survives falling 75 stories after fall causes a U.S. bomber plane to crash into the Empire State Building, breaking the cable supporting the elevator she was operating. This remains a world record for the longest survived elevator fall. 1956, the 28th of July, a portrait of Bal Gangadhar Tilak was put in the Central Hall of Parliament House. The 28th of July 1959, United Kingdom starts using postal codes. The 28th of July 1972, India and Pakistan signed Simla Pact, settling border dispute in Kashmir. The 28th of July 1976, a magnitude 7.8 to 8.2 earthquake shook the region of Tangshan in China. 242,769 were killed and 164,851 were injured. The 28th of July 1977, legendary England cricket all-rounder Ian Botham on debut takes 5 for 74 in the Australian first innings in a 7-wicket third test win at Trent Bridge. The 28th of July 1989, Mufti Muhammad Saeed was disqualified from Rajya Sabha. It was the first case of such disqualification from the House under anti-defection law. The 28th of July 1999, Shiv Sena President Bala Saab Thackeray is banned from voting and contesting in any election for 6 years from December 11, 1995 on the recommendations of the Election Commission.